And we'll have water and Gatorade out at station, so make sure you hold on to these. Hard hats are inside. Still your choice. Alright. Make sure you get those helmets on.
Good, how about you?
You want to put your pants on the outside.
Especially when you get into more complex fires, you get into the type 3, type 2, type 1. There's a morning briefing that's kind of a more general program manager. This is this year's Fire Academy S-130 field day for Eastern Washington. Traditionally, we have in-person academies.
Off here, I'll get on the radio. I'll give you a 5-minute warning when it's time to rotate and tell you to rotate. So after briefing, I'm going to get with the guard here.
It'll be an interesting difference to see what kind of RHs you get out in the windy spots, the exposed areas, versus under the canopy. I think you'll be...
And they move too much, they're gonna slip. You're gonna let go.
Yeah, you don't wanna drop them.
You also have no strength this way.
Right. Hand underneath. Okay, we don't wanna do that. We don't wanna pass them until somebody's there to catch it. Otherwise, head first. And then you got a head problem.
We also don't need to be out at the chest height either, you
know. Can we down a little bit?
Like it does today. I'm gonna be wondering, why are you recording 2 miles an hour? It's like, oh, well, they're saying...